Listen to the wrong people.
Show me your wares.
No. Certainly, secret. Brother of the Ring.
If he doesn't see that, I can't help him.
And that's the truth.
If he doesn't see that, I can't help him.
That's no secret.
That's not what I heard.
No one really wants to hear that.
I'm not telling you anything new.
You just have to listen.
If he doesn't see that, I can't help him.
You just have to listen.
That was obvious all along.
I've got no time for things like that.
I'm no better off myself.
It was his decision, wasn't it?
If he doesn't see that, I can't help him.
Can't rely on that.
Nothing amazes me anymore.
That was no big deal.
That...
Same old thing all over again.
I'm no better off myself.
Nobody wants to...
There's nothing you can do about it.
No idea. You tell me.
I'm no better off my...
And that's the truth.
Nothing amazes me anymore.
He thinks it's as easy as that.
I'd have gone about it differently.
Same old thing all over again.
Don't tell me you didn't know that.
That was no big deal.
Nobody will learn anything from me.
Nothing to be had there, nothing there, nothing to plunder. Nothing to be had there.
Thank you.
Nothing to plunder.
Thank you.
I took care of the bandits.
Really? Anyone could say that. Do you have proof?
Should I go back and cut off their heads?
No. I don't think that will be necessary. I believe you. You have done the merchants and the city a great service. Here is the money you were promised.
Show me your wares. Show me your wares.
Enos, in his wisdom, did so. But Adonos feared for the day in which the beast would return.
Hey! About this weapons dealer. About those missing people.
Yes?
Let me tell you what I know. The farmers have lost some people as well.
I think you're on the right track. Just carry on.
And so he bade Enos to leave a part of his power in his realm so that he might restore it to the human if the beast should return. And Enos, in his wisdom, did so.
Know what to believe anymore.
Nothing surprises me anymore.
Show me your wares. Show me your wares.
I know better off myself.
portion of his divine power, so that it might destroy the land.
Hey, you!
There you are again!
You wanted mushrooms. I've got a few mushrooms here.
These are not quite as good as murky mushrooms, but I'll take them anyway.
Nobody ever asked for my opinion.
He'd better shut up.
I hardly know what to believe anymore.
He simply talks too much.
He really didn't deserve that.
He'd better shut up.
You don't have to ask me how I get so worked up.
There's nothing you can do about it.
Why haven't I heard about this before?
Listen to me. That's really not my problem.
Anything's possible.
There's nothing you can do about it.
Hear ye, inhabitants of Corinnus. By the explicit order of the Honorable Lord Hagen, the following decree is hereby enacted. From this moment onward, Lord Andre will take the supreme command of our militia. All the citizens of this city who have martial skills at their disposal are here to join.
Hey! Let's begin with the training.
To his brothers, never again shall you walk upon my land, for it is sacred, and so shall it be. But the human and the beast waged war upon the land of Adamus, and the wrath of the gods was with them. And the human slew the beast, and it entered into Beliar's realm.
How's the situation?
At the moment, it's quiet. Only the bandits outside the city are causing us problems.
Can you teach me how to pick locks?
You have paid Gritta's debt with Mateo. You seem to be a decent fellow. I shall teach you what you want to know. However, I cannot do it for free. I still have a mountain of debts, and I need the money.
How much do you charge?
200 gold pieces.
Fine. Here are 200 gold pieces.
This money will really help me. We can start as soon as you're ready.
Teach me how to pick a lock.
All you need is a lock pick. If you move it carefully left and right in the lock, you can unbolt the mechanism. But if you move it too much or too fast in the wrong direction, it will snap right off. The more adept you become, the fewer lock picks you are going to need. That's all there is to it, really.
Can you sell me some lock picks?
If I have any left.
And the sea released the land, and there arose all creatures, trees as well as animals, wolves as well as sheep, and last of all arose the human.
Honestly, I witnessed it myself. If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. You don't say. That's not what I heard. That's what I won't tell her anything from now on. Someone's better shut up. Who says things like that?